Today, I'm going to synthesize the sodium citrate. Why? Because sodium citrate is a basic compound to few kinds of citrate salts. Since sodium citrate is soluble in water, and some citrate-based salts like copper citrate and zinc citrate are insoluble or only slightly soluble in water. Therefore, by double replacement reaction, we can synthesize them pretty easily. So, let's directly jump into the reaction. To make sodium citrate, we need to prepare two ingredients, sodium carbonate and citric acid. I make my sodium carbonate from decomposition of sodium bicarbonate, aka baking soda. Using carbonate instead of bicarbonate is because it can reduce the emission of CO2, therefore reducing the chance of encountering forming issues. First, I add 70 grams of citric acid into a beaker. Then pour in distilled water and turn the hot plate until the solution becomes clear. Then prepare 35 grams of sodium carbonate and slowly dump them into the beaker. The moment it touches the solution, abundance of bubbles formed violently due to the releasing of CO2. This reaction was known as neutralization, where acid and base react together, forming salt and water. In this case, citric acid is the acid, and sodium carbonate is the base. But neutralize two of them, sodium citrate will be produced, which is a salt. When all the sodium carbonate was added, I pour the sodium citrate solution in another beaker and crank up the heat, as well as set up a fan off camera to increase the evaporation rate. When it boiled until 100 mm was left, I quickly did a hot gravity filter to remove all floating dots. And sorry for the following video clip is corrupted. In the crafting video, I let the solution cool to room temperature and wait for the sodium citrate to crystallize out. Then I remove the remaining solution, wash the crystal with acetone, allow it to dry. Now the sodium citrate dihydrate is done, the yield is 90%, but consider someone will need a hydrous version of it. Here I'm gonna tell you how to achieve it. It's quite simple, all you need to do is put a crystal in the oven, then hold it in 160 Celsius or 320 Fahrenheit for about 1 hour until it's completely dry. Since the crystal will dissolve in its own water, it might form hard chunk block of anhydrous sodium citrate like I did. Hence, I put it in a blender to powder it. Then I pour it into the bag expertly. Final yield is 85% due to some powder stuck in the blender, and I splash a little powder onto the table. And that's basically it. If there's nothing goes wrong, next video will be about pyrophoric metal. And if you still wanna watch this sort of chemical video, please subscribe, comment, and like. Also, there is a Chinese version of this video. If you're a Chinese learner, it will be pretty beneficial. And I also running a Nightcore channel where I practice my animation skill. I sincerely hope you to check that out. Thanks for watching. Bye.